Let me tell you a little story, okay? A story of hope, determination, a little bit of weirdness, but most importantly, a story of success. Now, bear with me. This happens many, many moons. Imagine a young lass, a young lad picks up a game. He's not very good, but practice, determination, hard work, sweat, tears, blood, what have you. He rises to be champion of this game. How does he do it? Because he gets Carlos Vela. And that, my friends, is a good story, and it is a great day for some FIFA. What is up, everybody? I'm Stephen Keel. You may have met my friend over here. You'll see him in a little bit, Carlos Vela. Love him to death. Coming to you live from the AT&T MLS Studios. Yo, what, Stephen, what do you wanna do today? I'll open some packs when I'll get some sweet players. Okay, then what do you want to do after that? Maybe I'll upgrade one of my positions. And then what do you want to do? Then I want to win some FIFA games, right? We've been a little bit unlucky with the packs of late. Not quite producing the caliber of players that I want. Let's go. Let's just hope there's 78 song. All right. Ooh, let's get it. Let's get it from Denmark. There he is. Kasper Schmeichel, I'll take that. Oh, here we go, left mid from Tottenham. There he is, Son. What a fantastic season he's had for Tottenham. Let's do one more of these. This is my last one, I only got 700 points. This is my last one, no matter what I want. I mean, listen, I'll take it. I never made an 85 I didn't like, but am I getting greedy? Am I greedy? And no MLS people to speak of. Absolutely shambles, mate. Shambles. All right, so I like my front five. I'm okay with Sonya and Ike, and then obviously Zach's been fantastic. I think my man Nuhu, though, maybe we can change him out, right? I have someone on my mind. 3-2. Get under three. Get under three. 3,000, I'll take it. Sold! All right, I'm gonna buy him now. I think he's a good upgrade at left back. I feel good. How does everyone else feel? Decent? Okay, why don't we play some games? Let's start getting into the games. Don't be loaded with a good team. All right, that's fine. Cut inside. Top of the box. Ooh, decent. Hold the line there, that's fine. Now defend. Watch the slip. You see him coming. Now he's up. No! Oh, what a save! Absolutely fantastic, Zach! Look at that, just... Yo, have a go. Dio, you can... well done, team! Hey, well done! Good passing move! Here we go! Clearance! Oh, he's got space on me. Oh, the set piece! Are we serious? Team, Kendall Waston! Bro, you are honestly... like almost 7 feet tall and a massive man. How are we gonna be here? Oh. Deliver. Oi. Whip it in there. Whip it in, mate. Come on, we're all right. Oh, and we're punished. We are pinned and punished. That's what we get for not playing out of the back like that. Okay. Kendall, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Where was that on the first goal? Save! Oh! Wow! Whoa! Oh, we lost connection. Team, you knew I was bound for a comeback, right? Let's play one more game before I really start just like, I was on cloud 9 and now I'm on like cloud negative 5. 3-1-4-2, really going for it. I like that, right?
Touch. Good Diego. Tackles in.
Oh no, it's a penalty. Ah, Kendall! Is it because I yelled at you before, Kendall?
Come on. Left side.
Oh, I thought he was going to have it. Gosh dang it. Okay. Ah.
Nice and tight. He's clever. No fouls. No whammies. Good. Excellent. That's well done.
Weeks.
We're okay, team. Good ball. Good chip.
Oh, gosh, almost an own goal. I would have taken it anyways. Goal line, did it go in? Oh, ref! I don't know why I'm yelling at the referee. So close. Oh, bro, you're going to break your ankle doing that. Oh, what a ball, by the way. Josh, that would have been saucy.
Can you slip him?
Oh, just. Oh, my God. He swings and he misses. Absolutely went for the Thunderbolt. We got to go. Joseph. No, my goodness. Ah, I don't want to get mad. I really don't want to get mad, but I'm getting mad. We made it one change. We brought Nuhu back in left back. Hey, I'm about wins here, yo. We need a win. Change it up. Let's get back into a game. Faces all. Oh, my gosh. What are we doing? Where? I guess people have time on their hands, eh? God. Yes. Cue the music. No, don't cue the music. Oh my gosh. I started talking. That is so bad. Go on, car. Drive, mate. Oh, yes! Finally! Let's go! That is. I was knocking out push-ups before this. Oh, I love it. We're in again. Ooh! Gosh, that would have been awesome if that went in. Kenny. Ooh! Look at this, right over the wall. Kenny get ice. He needs to get it down a little bit quicker. Goalie made a meal of it, but we'll take it. More people in the wall. Ooh! Look at this. It's coming. It's going in. Nope! Sorry. Not today, mate. Joseph, oh my gosh. Please don't score. What a save. No. That's fine. No. Zach! Yeah! Superman dive! Let's relax. Hey, relax. Play over here. Got him. Yes! That's what I'm talking about! The Venezuelan Viper strikes! Rage quit! And I think we're gonna keep everything the same. 2-0 win. Fantastic. Let's revisit what we wanted to accomplish. No penalties. Check. Don't let them score. Check. Score a goal. Check. And have fun. Check. Should I AC Slater this one? I think I'm gonna AC Slater this one. I don't know why I'm gonna change it up, because I don't need to change it up, but like, listen, to be honest, my biceps and forearms are a little fatigued. All right, I'll take it. No goals. Keep the clean sheets like Atlanta United and Chicago Fire. Oh, right as I talk about that. Was it because I said the Chicago Fire that we got scored on? What happened there, why?
That's fine, patience.
Oh my gosh! Woo! You put one of those in the back of the net and you get a lifetime contract with Steven. Perfect timing. Oh! Oh no! Oh my gosh, is that two crossbars?
And then you just throw it to the other team. I mean, listen, life's about challenging yourself. Why don't we? Can't get the ball away. Good, relax.
No! Not you on Kendall! Again? This is so lame. Honestly, like if there was a scale of like 1 to 100 and 100's the lamest thing, that'd be 105. I am not happy. I'm also gonna flip my chair around because AC Slater's not doing it for me right now. Back stick. Oh, little overhit of Joe. Yeah, you raise your hand. I don't want to raise your hand. I want you to score a goal. Come on, we got to get a corner kick. You are going to be fatigued after this game. No, right through the dagger. Gosh dang it, I'm really mad. 1 second. Son of a god, why does he score like that? Gosh dang it. Oh, bang it. Ref, it's going to be. He's absolutely brought me down. Psych! Oh no! Ref, again. Does he know I can't go? Dig it out, mate. Dig it out. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, my gosh. So where was this earlier? Who wants to do one more? You want me to play one more? Just don't give me a loaded team. Just give me someone who's comparable. Perfect. I couldn't have drawn it up better myself. Right. Good step. Good pull. Good toe. Get through him. Overlap. Step. Oh, he's gonna rip it. Gosh dang it. Oh my gosh. Don't get mad. Play calm. We're gonna stay calm. We taught ourselves. We're gonna stay calm and collected. Got him. Good ball. Love it. Love that. That is a proper finish. Let's go. You're gonna get absolutely punished. That's decent. Ah, that's a good goal. Okay, hat tip. Joseph. Oh, keep it on frame, Joseph. Keep it on frame, my friend. Yes! At the death of halftime, David Akoff. DeGea's not the only one that can do that. I need Kendall to come here. This is dangerous. Good. Oh, good paw. Good bear paw there, Zach. Oh my gosh, just get a shot. For the love of all that's good in this world, just get a shot, man. Oh my gosh. Life. Ah. Oh, I need something in my life that brings me happy joy. Oh my gosh. Yes! Gosh, that feels good! Oh, no! No, come on, one more chance, ref. You know I'm good for it. Ref, oh, that's a good tackle. No. Oh, shoot, I'm only the square ball! Oh, 90 more! Could have used some cheese! Oh, unlucky. Hey, great reaction from the boys. Down a goal, 1-1. Down a goal, 2-2. Down a goal, 3-3. Battled back. Absolutely fantastic performance from David Akoff. Never forget the story of hope and dreams and what determination can do. And we shall continue to paint that story as a beautiful mural for all to see. So until then, get your paintbrushes out, get your watercolors out, and paint that picture. We are painting ourselves a championship. We'll see you next time. PlayStation.